I guess this is going to be the last part for the first DLC. The last episode, I mean. Whoa.
Alexius.
Darius.
I heard you coming.
I wasn't trying to sneak. It's good to see you.
They've missed you.
You know there is nowhere else I'd rather be.
Adventure calls to people like this. For so long, my purpose was punishing. She was all I could see. But a parent's duty is not to their ambition. It's to their family, Alexius.
How's my boy?
Oh, he's in terrible danger, Alexius. Elpidios is missing.
What? They're playing hide and seek. Again?
Oh, this is bad.
It was Nima's favorite game too, when she was at Vidios' age.
Heard anything about the Order?
Nothing, no news. After the Tempest, they've gone quiet. They're never quiet.
How are they?
We've been getting used to being in one place. It's harder than you think.
Is Elpidios at the usual spot? He loves that beach.
Make sure you find him.
I always do. After you, Darius.
The beach is this way.
You're still quite fast, Darius.
Where did he go? Oh, there he is. You should not use the ladder. You'd so slow.
But not much parenthood.
It's a different kind. You'll do fine, Alexius. You are doing fine. Wherever could Elpidios be?
Elpidios! Who is that? Water is coming to find you.
Elpidios loves splashing around in the water jars. Wonder,
is my little warrior
here? Guess not. A tent. We used to sleep in
and
watch the stars together. That's where he must be. Oh no. Elpidios sure is great.
Oh, for a sec I thought this was blood.
Huh? Where's my son?
This shipwreck looks like it can hide Elpidios and his mother. Let me take a look.
Surely tell tales of this epic adventure for years to come. Don't forget to pay the Misthios for his heroic services.
This is being too good. I don't like it since it's not over too. I feel like they're gonna die.
Littlest warrior.
been on more of your famous adventures, no doubt? Oh, a Cyclops! Oh, my. Oh, you slew how many Athenians? Impressive. You're putting Brasidas' record to shame.
Awesome.
Something about the celebration?
We figured it was time for a little family gathering.
And it's not a family gathering without a great feast. Elpidios and I will prepare the boar, won't we?
Boar? That takes me back.
Alexios and I will look for some shellfish.
We'll have the fire ready by the cliff.
See you later, little warrior.
I don't like this.
Come, Alexios. It's been a while since we had some time to ourselves.
Dario seems happier with that video, sir.
Grandchildren are the mysterious. But I'm surprised you can come here.
What do you think Elpidios will be when he grows up?
You mean the only job of family business is spend his days mysteriously and possibly.
It's not a bad life. I've got a boat. A ship, even.
You'll be able to have the boats. He'll be your son.
This is a nice, quiet spot.
Oh, what is that?
Been a while since I had shellfish.
Oh.
Spending time with you like this is... I like this.
Me too, Alexis. Me too.
So, do you think I could also look smaller? More like you.
Okay.
You're probably right.
Aw, oh, I was waiting in case there's another dialogue. Hello. There's one more? Where? Why are suddenly waiting here? Hold on. Come on, where's the next one? Come on, we had enough. Oh, okay. Didn't see it there.
These should do for our feast.
You might have left some for everyone else. Let's head back to the cliff before father returns. There's something I wanted to show you. The cliff is this way.
With Elpidios around, it's hard to get time together.
He's a very demanding little boy. He gets that from his father.
Oh. I gotta feel that they're gonna kill her, then I'm gonna hunt all four of them, like the last four.
You said you had something to show me?
Five, actually, not four.
Maybe.
Don't keep me waiting. We need to be quick about this.
Aww.
Lost my touch, have I?
It was great, but this isn't why I brought you here.
Ah.
I brought you here to show you this.
What?
Looks like a charm of some sort.
My mother gave it to me when I was a child. This will keep you safe. May it see you through any storm.
Was right. It brought you here. I wish I'd met her.
But now, I don't need it anymore.
Why? What?
I'll always be here, but I'll do my best.
And I'll do mine.
Here he comes. Here comes my big man.
Elpidios is hungry.
Well, he's had a big day out with his grandmother, Darius.
Not to be honest, this scene is more neat to Cassandra. He's hungry, then he.
He needs his rest. He's had too much fun today.
I should come with
you. Oh no.
Say bye bye, Elpidios. Close enough.
Oh my god, the laugh is good, but the facial for that laugh was weird.
Enjoying being a grandpa?
Children are wonderful, but to love some people is terrifying.
Don't spoil him too much.
Too late.
Do you miss the excitement of living on the road? Or do you enjoy the quiet life?
It's too quiet. Used to the ground stalking, blade being unsheathed in the darkness. The day is just too quiet.
This is it, Darius. A simple life.
Oh, God. What?
Darius!
Yeah, I said that. I said those.
No.
I have to go there myself, or... Multiple quests.
Off we go.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Where did the artist go? There he is.
Don't worry. They're coming. Pato's coming.
A stupid message again?
Emma, Elpidios. Hold on.
But it didn't sound like... Oh my god.
Maybe it was a mistake making a family.
What happened if Nima and Darius left? Yeah, it's him.
Artabanus, Alexios, welcome home.
Morondas, you were with the Order?
He is the Order. Amorgus.
I trusted you. Helped you.
My friend, it's been far too long.
We were protectors, Amorgus. Champions of the people. This is wrong.
And these are the guys right next to him that I must hunt down, I guess?
Necessary. I take no pleasure in this.
Yeah, they look like the froth of them. All of them, total.
It's you I want, Alexios. You and your bloodline.
What?
Don't you dare touch her!
Alexios, go!
Get the fuck out of my way! Who else? Huh? Who else? Bring me your bones!
I'm going immediately.
I'm the eagle then. I'm the tainted one. Your fight's with me!
Uh-oh.
Elpidios out of here.
We leave together.
No. I will make sure the Order can't catch up to you.
There's too many.
You don't have to do this. You've no time to argue. Go! Think about the child. I love you, Nima.
Father. Come back to me.
Keep them safe. Promise me.
Yeah, he's dead, I guess. Should I go to my ship now? What?
You think you can attack my home and leave? I'll kill all of you!
Why murder? They're the one who's murdering my family and my village. This is stupid.
Videos. Hold on.
Oh no. Oh god.
Get on the boat, quickly.
Where? I'm around my ship. It'll be better.
Come back to us.
Oh man, a lot of cutscenes already. Oh man, there's so many of them. You can't take them on. There's so many of them.
Where is the eagle man? And the child?
Yeah, he's dead. Yep. Oh!
If it's me you're after, here I am.
Oh, yikes. Oh, this guy has a lot of health. You have so much health. What the fuck? Can you please stop with this stupid poison thing? What the? What the fuck? There's another one and the other guy left. Oh, come on, that's bullshit. So I bet all of them are with the cult and I have to hunt them down later on. What? Oh, now he's back? Are you kidding me? Darius, get up. I'm gonna need your help. Oh my god! Darius, get the fuck up! How come the arrows are not hitting them? That's bullshit. Fucking hell. Behind you, I guess.
Oh, the beach.
Maybe she should have. This is stupid. I have a ship. Why didn't I put Nima on the ship and Turbo Nabras to get her away? Like, save her. It's kind of lame. Gonna find them down in the same place we were hiding.
Please come out. Elpidios.
The music is saying that something bad happened.
Please. Elpidios.
Oh my god. Where's the boy? Gotta find the boy.
You promised to protect them. You promised to keep them safe.
I should have stayed behind. I should have been with them.
Yeah, I didn't. If it was my choice, I wouldn't leave them behind.
I did this.
But hey, they were hunting you. They were hunting you down anyway.
Sign of Elpidios. But he's still alive, Darius. I know it. If the Order have him, we can find him.
We're gonna do the same thing to him what he did to Cassandra, what the other call did to Cassandra.
You've lost people you loved before. How did you survive?
Who said I survived?
Thank you for all of it. Every wonderful, painful, beautiful moment. For every moment spent with you. I love you, Nima. I'll find our boy. I'll bring him home. Trust me.
What is a scar? Now I'm really curious if he don't, like, have a boy with her. Was she going to be alive? I wonder what's gonna happen in general. Darius seems to be mad at me right now. Oh, Barnabas, where were you?
Alexios. By the gods, I am sorry. The Order did all this. This weaponry they brought would make even Ares turn his head. There's only one place in the Greek world that makes anything like it, Messenia.
They came for us, for me.
Why me now? Because they were looking for Darius in the first place.
That's where I'll go.
Wow, what a long intro. That's the asshole.
For every soul that lives in peace, others had to die. It's the only way.
Wait, I thought I killed two. Whatever. Hold on. Got no new hammer? Maybe I should use it. Ooh. Yikes, look how big is this thing. Available. Reach a weapon workshop in here. Okay. Loot for chests. Yeah, I noticed something bad is gonna happen. Honestly, I thought both of them were going to die from the beginning, Darius and Nima. Wait, I wonder because I didn't promise to Mia, Nima. Why? Who's Mia? To Nima that I do my best. That's why she died. I wonder if I promised to her, then I was gonna stay behind and let Darius to die, I guess? I have no idea. Man, the final boss is gonna be hard. He's gonna be hard. Ooh, look at this. That's what he was saying. He's right. What the?
Come on, Luca.
It wasn't real. I saw it. It was a moving shadow. Did you see it?
This looks familiar.
It's just an imagination.
Oh, this must be Darius who did this. Yeah, it sounds like Darius.
Someone's on the rampage.
Wow, but how did he gather the information? What?
Darius!
Eagle Bear.
Never thought I'd find you here.
Count yourself lucky I didn't mistake you for one of them.
What are you doing in Messenia?
If Amphidios is alive, he's with Amorgus. And Messenia is Amorgus' stronghold. Looks like you figured that much out on your own. But it'll be hard to find him. He's too well insulated.
There must be a way to flush him out.
I have some ideas. Amorgus has the entire Spartan army at his back, led by some of his most trusted commanders. It will be tough to get to him unless we weaken his forces.
We can do that.
The Order has a large production line for their weapons. There is a commander behind it. Start by speaking to the Ilotes. They might know where he is. Also, the Cult of Cosmos is reinforcing the Order in Messenia. And an Order commander, Democratis, is in charge of seeing that through.
Democratis? I heard this name before.
The cult will no longer be in our way.
I'm good at calling the cult.
And there's one more thing. I've heard that the Order has captured an Athenian general. He is integral to my plans. You will need to free him and give him this letter.
Then I get Elpidios. Tell me more about Democratis.
Amorgus put him in charge of the Order.
Democratis? I'm pretty sure I heard this name before. Or Hippocrates? I'm not sure.
This is a rare opportunity to get to him.
Where can I find the Ilotes for information on the commander?
In Epir. That's where all the weapon manufacturing happens.
This Athenian general. What do you want with him?
If we free him, we will have a powerful ally.
We'll get it done.
We'll strike them hard and fast.
We?
It will be faster and more efficient if there's two of us.
I don't want him to get involved, but it doesn't seem like
get
it's my show.
Videos back is my top priority. I'll tolerate you until then.
Good. The feeling is mutual.
I've wasted enough time here.
Come back when you finish disrupting the Order. There's more to be done.
Target is close.
There he is.
Wait, what are the quests? Of course, three quests, like usually. free the Athenian. Reach Glyvnir the ruins to meet Darius. Hold on. Wait. Was one of them? Oh, not yet. Okay. Now it will make sense if you hunt one of them down and say that's what you did to my family. Now it makes sense. Before, it doesn't make any sense.
Watch my step around here.
Maybe they're too lazy to remove it. I don't have time for bounties, so go away. What? So now I'm happy with the Athenians since the Spartans are working with the Are you kidding me? If the video was finished, then it's not necessary to record this entire mission then. Like, it's fine. God damn it. Are you kidding me? No way. What? What? How did he come immediately? I was holding triangle to kill him.
No!
have an idea. Come on, you bitches. House. Wait, what? I don't have time for this crap. Come on. Die. It's like a totally different place. This is stupid. Go talk to the dude real quick before the video ends.
You saved me. Fuck you, Mistios.
You kind of look like the guy. Not the talking guy, the other one, the skinny one.
I
town center. I should hurry.
Come on, come on. I should hurry. Oh man. Looks like they're gonna have choices.
Shut your mouth! That's what you get for taking what isn't yours. Your death shall be a warning to them all.
I don't care who the food belongs to. We were hungry.
From down there, with the rest. Who are you?
I'm angry. I'm impatient. And I'm out of time. So, I'm not here to talk.
What do you mean? You want to kill this woman too?
I'm not in the mood for mercy. So I suggest whoever wants to keep their limbs, leave now.
Yeah, bitches. Oh, you wanna fight?
Coward, leave your honor at the door and run with your tails between your legs. As for the brave, get the Mystios. Oh my God! Wow, look at this. Everyone in the world is wanting to fight me. Fuck. What?
Oh my dear God.